Having finished all settings, check the operation. If the link has been successfully established, the D-Link LEDs on the slave stations turn on. Operate the devices while monitoring them. Turn on X0 of the slave station input module. X1000 of the master station turns on. Turn on Y1040 of the master station. Y0 of the slave station output module turns on.